Good evening, state of Maine. My name's Spose. I got my man Jay Karen with me tonight. I got a blurted in the verse because the twerp's throwing dirt up on my name. It's Peter Sparker, known to grip it, quick to skip a parking ticket, double digit if I get it up in Maine. Man, I got jokes, I'm never funny with the written. Maybe you heard about it, sunny disposition with the urine clouded. Your Derrick Rose on the toilet making bull crap, handing me the mic that's like a ball to a fullback. Already busted in, too late to pull back, still got the itch like I've been wearing a wool mask. Pete Angst assembled a note. I got the nimblest flow under the Timberland cloak. You wanna roll with the evergreens, better be dope. Think you can park and catch wreck? Ha, Leslie, no. I wanna kill every rapper ending lines with yo. Quick to flip a Humpty Dumpty, leave them dripping with the yolk. And same with these cats ending raps with letters, B. That's like admitting that you think I'm better. G, you'll never be as deaf as me. They wanna end my reverie. They wanna catch me separately and take all of my recipes. They're yearning for my expertise and burning all my effigies. Lying to the referees and crying to the deputies. I'm thinking, slow down, lady. My rhyme's dirty as the floor at the hoedown, baby. My circle never sounds square. Any go round, Amy, each LP. I had the speech healthy. I'm doing magic tricks with the hand they dealt me. Cause I take fan bases, I don't take selfies. Still bimping in the year 1-3. It's Peter Sparker in the place to be. I got this beat from my man up in Waterville. His name's Mike B. Bet he made it on the 303. So check it out, me. I'm still bimping in the year 1-3. It's Peter Sparker in the place to be. I got this beat from my man up in Waterville. His name's Mike B. I bet he made it on the 303. Being true when dispensing my vocals got me the dude who invented bifocals. All up in my wallet bumping Illadelf, ill as hell, clean bill of health, gorilla smell, still in Wells. I'd rather be smart than cool, sipping screwdrivers hammered out in Sanford, but I'm far from tool. I'd rather be a good dad than in the manure in the sewer, evildoers cheese chasing with the hood rats. Rats. So I'm raising my daughter, her toes pruny in the bath as the raisins I bought her. Mike's torn like Achilles to pay the billies. I went from blazing fillies to raising lilies for really. But you know my steez, watching Jeopardy under these pine trees. Man, I met Mike B in the year 03, and if I ran for president, I bet he'd vote for me. I'm still bimping in the year 1-3. It's Peter Sparker in the place to be. I got this beat from my man up in Waterville, his name's Mike B. Now I give it to you freaks to peep, so check it out, me. I'm still bimping in the year 1-3. It's Peter Sparker in the place to be. I got this beat from my man up in Waterville, his name's Mike B. I bet he made it on the 303. Tonaby, you turned to an anomaly. I got my man Jay Karen in the spot. I'm happy to be back at the 207 this evening. We're just gonna keep it going like this and drop another one. My man Mike B in Waterville also produced this joint. Shout out to Waterville. Waterville doesn't get enough love, man. If you're with me, I'm done. Holding on to the past, trying to make $1 million and then go and take a nap. Until then, no sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of the two-horned creep from the deep. I'm done holding on to the past, trying to make $1 billion and then go and take a nap. Until then, no sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of the two-horn creep from the... From the moment that I tripped into the game with a buck 40 frame, MC Spose was the name. I've been trying to recapture the air in that room with the boom of the bass, the crack of the snare. When I first spat outside my habitat, I heard O's like talking to some Applejacks, flow like the Allagash, and I'm still lights out like we haven't got the power back, laughed out of battle raps. Then I came back, taught them how to rap, slept on for a minute like a power nap, and I'm not mad at that, but what I fear is I hear all the seconds that are ticking off the hourglass. That's the past, and now is the present. I'm just waking up to put it down with my brethren, all the gremlins they can bicker over what they had once. I just hope you had fun, but you know what? I'm done holding on to the past, trying to make $1 million and then go and take a nap. Until then, no sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of the two-horned creep from the deep. I'm done. I'm holding on to the past, trying to make $1 million and then go and take a nap. Until then, no sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of the two-horned creep from the deep. Right? Make some noise! Woo!
You asked if you could sit up here. We can sit up here and do the interview.
I can sit up there now.
Does that excite you? Does that make you
certainly,
happy?
Certainly, certainly. There we go.
It is fresh off the presses. The Peter Sparker mixtape. I understand you're really pleased with this in part because no pop songs, nothing that had to be tailored for radio or a record label.
What really makes me happy about this one is it's for me. You know, I made it for me. I made it for my fans. I didn't make it for I didn't make it to get radio play or make it to please people who are not my original audience.
And your audience made this possible because a Kickstarter campaign raised about $28,000 to make this possible.
Yes. I gave it away for free on Monday, and that was all because my fans and my friends and my family contributed to $28,000 to put this and another record out this year for free, which is so cool.
There's a cut on here called King of Maine.
Mm.
Anything unusual about that? Anything distinctive?
Yes. In that song, I don't know if you've taken a listen to it, but sample of my man, Rob Caldwell.
Welcome to 207. Welcome to 207.
It's the way life should be. Everything's pleasant. Tell them.
There's a sample that goes like, welcome to 207, welcome to 207, and it's you saying, welcome to 207 at the beginning of the 207. Don't sue me, guys.
Well, I was gonna say, where are my royalties?
I brought you a coffee.
You got a big show coming up, State Theater, July 12th.
July 12th, State Theater with a lot of the best bands in Maine, who I am honored to be among the company of, the Rustic Overtones, Mal Brothers Band, the Other Bones, and the Wrecking. All at the State Theater July 12th, assuming the State Theater is still standing.
That's a good note to end on. We'll end on that hopeful note.
Let's go, State Theater. You can do it. July 12th.